Sailing up the Suez. There was a great big container ship that sailed the sea seven. The name of that container ship was called the Ever Given. Sailing up the Suez Canal. Sailing up the Suez Canal. Now how many containers can a container ship contain? If you pile them any higher, your course is harder to maintain. So she grounded in the Suez Canal. She grounded in the Suez Canal. Now a little digger driver was standing on the bank saying, Captain, oh Captain, what will you give in thanks if I free you from the Suez Canal, if I free you from the Suez Canal? The contents of 10 containers shall be conveyed to thee. That's more than the Ever Given's ever given to anybody. If you free us from the Suez Canal, if you free us from the Suez Canal. So the little digger driver, he dug with all his might. He dug in the sands all the day and all the night. She stayed stuck in the Suez Canal. She was stuck in the Suez Canal. It took two great big tugboats and the spring high tide to float the great big ever given from the canal side. And she floated on the Suez Canal. She floated on the Suez Canal. Now the little digger driver was watching from the banks as the big ships sailed by, but he got no thanks. As she floated down the Suez Canal, as she floated down the Suez Canal. Well, the little digger driver, he wept and he cried as he watched the big container ship go floating on the tide and sailing up the Suez Canal, sailing up the Suez Canal. Oh, I will dig a channel from the Nile to the Red Sea, and all the big container ships will pay their fees to me. Instead of the Suez Canal, instead of the Suez Canal. Now the captain of the Ever Given has no cause to complain. He was carrying more containers than the canal it could contain. But he swears and he vows he will never go there again. Sailing up the Suez Canal. Sailing up the Suez Canal. Sailing up the Suez Canal.